Okay, fine, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever. You that natural bioterrorists have. But the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Jeez, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Please place your finger on the scanner.
That's 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
What the hell was that?
It's not good to keep things bottled up.
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Up on the towers!
I see him! Remember, the civilians are innocent!
I'm fine. Dandy. Like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
Thank you. That feels good. No, 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 wait! I come in peace!
Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire!
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it. Well, that hit the spot. Fumes here.
Let's
Short and sweet.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
You're done. Smoking chimney right away.
Find the main power core? Should be on top.
Must be back up.
I think I prefer the smaller guys.
They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. How about you, big fella? Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Yeah, well, that's how martial law works. You can control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies sucks.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again? Oh, hell yeah! Gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted, no ferry. I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DP's got this town sealed tight.
Not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Suck on this!
Man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. Reg, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
Benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.